very difficult to exceed expectations that the book set if you're dealing with a very, very difficult schedule. And on the other side of the coin, of the 10 teams that had the easiest schedules, only three went under their win totals. So again, it's very easy to exceed your expectations. It happens very regularly when you're playing a super easy schedule. So you take those two things and combine them.